Hello, my friends. Welcome back to another episode of God of War with Miniatures BLT. So, we've got what looks to be a flame trap of some kind, which we will obviously get past. At least we're going to try to, anyway. What is this? Is it Hacky Sack? It is Hacky Sack. Excellent. Is there anything else for us to destroy here? Maybe? I mean, it's rather destroy and also get stuff from. Oh, there's a chest! What do we get? Hacky? Yeah! Let's go to the other side. Anything over here for us to mangle and destroy? Hey, stop that. Alright. Let's motorboat.
The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
No, that didn't work. Didn't work. So, kid's going through, and then we're gonna, like, dodge past the fuego? Is that it? Yeah, we got through. Alright, good.
More tests.
That wasn't so bad, although I don't think I really, like, timed it especially good. I just kind of pressed the button on accident at the right time. What? What?
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
What do I get?
Ready yourself!
Oh, these fucking dicks. Yeah, how about we back off for now and deal with these jerks? Anybody back here for me to... No? Alright, whoa, get away from the flames. You gotta destroy all the stuff, alright? Because, you know, if you don't, then there's a possibility that you're not gonna get all the things you want in life. Oh, get the... Okay, what the... What do? There we go. Oh, okay, we could have actually hopped over these. Alright. Oh, I see stuff off in the distance. Shoulder guards? Red chest armor. Does cooldown. Plated pauldrons of focus. Defense and cooldown. That is a lot of defense. Well... No, actually, it's the same amount of defense as our metal guards, huh? I don't know, man. I still think I like what we've got going for us right now. Alright, so what is this over here that I see? Well, okay, destroy that, because it's probably got stuff in it. Yep. Get up there. Get this. Like getting that hacky sack. What? What is this? Oh no, it's a chest I've already opened. Alright. Right, it is the chest that I was trying to open. Gotcha. Right, let's get our health back.
Another mining. May not be as long a way up as we thought.
Maybe. But there could also be enemies here that are going to try to eat us. Did I see something underneath this? I did. It's ragey stuff. I don't know. What is this? Hang on. What am I doing with this? Do I just push it off? Wait. What about this one? Can I... I can't do anything with you, huh? No, I can. But what is the purpose of you? What do you do? Can I break you? No? Alright. Do I just push you off? I guess we'll see.
That did it.
Oh, alright. Are we gonna have to push the other one off?
Or not. Are we still too heavy?
I was just looking around to see if maybe we stopped somewhere. That I would actually care about.
Oh, moving again.
See rocks?
Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
What?
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
Well, you are his kid.
Well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
I'm not sure your dad really concentrates on the fun part. What? Oh, Lord. Hey, what the? Hey, no, 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 no. That's right, I've read some stuff. I read some stuff about the skills we got. Oh, hell. Where? Oh, there he is. Hey. Oh, Jesus. Hey.
Watch out.
Get ruined, you stupid dragger. Yep, see you later. Where's the Lord's the last guy that's throwing garbage?
How was that for fun?
I get it.
I don't know, I thought it was pretty goddamn fun.
This one will get off?
No, we are stuck.
Alright, so we gotta find a way to get out of here. What, do we climb this? Oh no, he's pushing off. Oh crap. Looking to see exactly how much health we got left.
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
I love how nonchalant he was. Oh, shit! Jesus Christ! Get ruined, you scumbag. Jesus, you stinking ogre, get out of here. Hey. Oh my god. Ogre, you are so irritating. Hey. My god. Yeah, get him with the hawks or falcons, whatever.
Come on,
Get out of here, you stinky ogre. God, the way the jaw just sits there. It's horrible. Oh, is there still one left? Oh, there's a bunch. Man, some of the moves that Kratos has look super cool.
I know.
Okay, we got some hacky sack. More explosive dragger stuff. Father should throw his axe at them when they're powered up. They'll explode and damage nearby enemies. Okay. I probably won't remember that, but that's alright. Symbol of courage.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment.
Ogre has a very quick tell before he attacks. Father can use that to get out of the way. I don't know what a symbol of courage is. Maybe it's in our resources? Wait, a drink from the... Haven't I already gotten some of these? I think we've already done this stuff, right? Okay, yeah, these... Okay. I was like, wait a minute, but it says you can drink it, but you can't? I'm gonna push again. Yeah, push.
I think we're safe now.
You think?
It would seem.
Yeah, I doubt it.
After we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
What's this?
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Oh! That's dragon.
Hold yourself, boy. Stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. Oh, my lord! Holy Jesus! Damn it! Okay, well, hit this hand. He certainly didn't like that! Dude, okay, he's got, like, vestigial wings. Wonder if all Norse oh Jesus!
Be ready.
Wonder if all Norse dragons are. Oh my God! Are lightning spitters? Did he just blow apart that goop? Dude, your tail is so neat looking. So,
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
So, those spiky things disintegrate whatever the hell that stuff is. Okay.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
You can destroy wood, world tree sap obstacles by combining shatter crystals with electric energy. Press O to pick up the shatter crystals, hold L2 and press R1 to throw.
Is
crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible.
Interesting. So are we going to be using this later then?
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
That's actually something I also wanted to mention. In one of the previous episodes, I said something along the lines of, like, giants being humongous. Sindri!
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Actually, from what I saw in Hellblade, that's not the case. Giants are just slightly larger-looking people, it seems to me.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Oakley! Over here!
That didn't do shit. Probably because I'm a little too far away. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, this thing has a super thick skull. I'm not sure you're gonna be able to get through it. Oh my god, no. This barely doing any damage, buddy. Oh man, that's gotta hurt. It is pissed. I don't know what it's doing. Oh, Jesus. I think that's what we gotta do, though. Oh, fuck. Oh, my lord. Did we destroy its eye? Oh, that feels terrible. Oh no, we just messed up its face. This poor critter, dude. Oh, Jesus. Hey, excuse me. Oh, jeez. No? Oh, God. That's not gonna do any. How do I hurt you? No, you destroyed the thing. Hey. Hold L1 to block stomp waves. Help L1 and X to dodge claw attacks. Okay, I got you. So that's okay. Got you. Oh. Nope, okay, well. What you doing? Oh, it's still all zappy. I don't know if I need to use this. I think I might. Oh no! Sneaky dragon! That nothing? Really? My God.
Father, try using one of those
crystals. Yeah, okay, I understand, but like, he's not making it easy, you gotta understand here. Oh my God. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, okay, so that was a thing that I gotta block. You gonna do the thing again? Oh, shit. Oh my God, it's still doing a thing. Oh no, not shit. Now what? No.
Boy, are you okay?
Yeah.
I have a plan.
Do you?
Are you ready to lower the crane on my mark?
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Okay, that shit ain't gonna work. All right. Oh fuck. Hey! Please don't surround me with your electrical garbage. Get this. Hack him. Ugh. Oh, my Lord! Get it in your face! Yeah! Oh! Is it wrong that I feel bad for the dragon? Oh. Okay, that was totally a cool dudes don't look at explosions moment. Is he gonna explode like a loot pinata from Diablo 2?
We actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
Kratos is like, compensation?
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that.
Well, that's a bag of holding is what that is.
You seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Oh, boy. Dragon Slayer, okay. I can't believe it. Father just killed a dragon. I've never seen him fight like that before. I mean, I know he's really strong and all, but this thing was huge. The dragon's name was Razlir, which is sort of like the word terror. It's an appropriate name, too. He's vicious, ugly, and shoots lightning out of his mouth. Luckily, Father was able to find some Yggdrasil tree sap crystals, and he used them to stun Razlir? I think it's Razlir. Then he stabbed a big crystal into his throat. There was a big explosion, and down went the dragon. I'm still shaking from the excitement, but Father doesn't even seem fazed. Does he ever get scared? Probably not. He is Kratos.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do.
What? More, please? No. Okay. So now what? But wait, where'd he go? There he is. Wait a second.
Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
You have acquired shock arrows. Shoot them at shatter crystals to destroy nearby world sap obstacles. Okay. Acquired shock arrows, shoot them. Okay. Is there like a way to swap between them or something, or what?
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibe.
What?
Figured it out on your own then. Just never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Oh, I see.
What speaks to you?
Do I care? I don't know if I care about that. I do care about this. I definitely care about this.
Fine piece of work. If I say so. Myself.
Does it now have two enhancement sockets? Oh, I could have... Oh. Damn it. Yes?
I threw in a polishing on the house. There's just so much blood. Oh.
Can't upgrade any of these, huh? I need a lot more hack silver? Alright. Wait, what are the talismans again? Oh, right, okay. Superior Resurrection Stones. Magical stone that revives Kratos from death with a large amount of health. Press square when Kratos dies to allow Atreus to resurrect him and rejoin the fight. Only one Resurrection Stone can be carried at a time. I don't know. Well, okay, so now we have a res stone. Do we care about the rest of this? I don't think we do. Right? Talon bow?
Yes, dear boy.
And what about the talon quiver? What do I need to upgrade this thing? Just hack silver? Oh, it increases the arrow capacity. Okay.
Happy to provide.
I'm sure you are.
Where'd you learn how to do that, Sindri?
Well, after Brock and I parted ways, I undertook some study in Vanaheim. Truly mind-expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration to grow, creatively. Part of why we split up, my brother and I, he's stuck in his ways, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's filthy.
Okay. Until next time.
Okie dokie. All right, folks, so that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you all did enjoy it. And if you did, you know what to do. That's going to be it for me, Notorious BLT. Hope you all have a fantastic day, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye-bye, folks.